Hello and welcome to the vlog for MechaCon. I am in downtown New Orleans, next to the river, playing Pokemon Go at night. It's just this vast open nothingness in the dark. There's a few other people, they're also playing, and it's just like, what a time to be alive. It's a nice view though. Check out the freaking hotels in the background. That's pretty cool. The river. There's a lot of Zubat down here, which sucks, but there's like ghastly dew, so cool. So MechaCon, woo! I'm pretending to be excited because I just finished driving like 40 minutes ago, like 6 hours. It was great. It was a great drive. It actually was pretty great. Wasn't as taxing on the mind. You can barely see that, but it's freaking horrifying. Just this quiet boat slowly coming into view and just moving on. I think it's freaking haunted. It's a ghost boat. This is too spooky. I'm out of here. Hey kids, if you're gonna play Pokemon Go at midnight by yourself, make sure you do it in wide open areas where there are other people around. Alright? Be safe out there. You gotta practice safety the very best to be the very best. Man, Pokemon Go is so great. I just ran away from my artist table to go catch a Poliwrath that appeared on the radar. I'm outside now. It's great. On the way back after I caught it, these other two dudes were running and I told them where it was. I love this game, man. I love it. So as per tradition, I waited until like Sunday to actually show you what the table looks like. So it's just a wall of posters, because I'm tabling with Ashlyn. She has posters and I have posters. Yeah, it's been pretty good. So here goes Sunday, see how it goes. So I didn't even actually make a conclusion video for MechaCon. It's just the day after. I'm back in Memphis, back at work the usual. And you know, MechaCon was really good. I would say, besides selling comics, the highlight of it was got enough Magikarp to get a Gyarados. It was good. Gyarados is strong.